the 1994 draft, Cliff Fletcher traded fan favorite Wendell Clark to the Quebec Nordiques for 23-year-old Matt Sundin.
I'm very excited, and the trade is very positive for my point of view.
Well, what a shot!
Sundin also added two assists, including setting up the overtime winner, capping off a career-high 6-point night.
Here's Sundin in front! A shot scored! And there it is! Point number 1,000 for the Maple Leaf Panthers! The 66th man in NHL history to reach 1,000.
Thomas gave it to Sundin. They go up and out. Sundin!
In 1997, Sundin becomes the new captain of the Maple Leafs, becoming the first European to wear the C in Toronto.
It's very special, and it doesn't come around too often. The Europeans get to be a part of the leadership in an NHL team. I'm very pleased, and I'm very proud.
In his return to Toronto, Sundin was given a standing ovation by the Leaf faithful. The former Leaf captain had the chance to play hero for the Canucks in the shootout.
His return to Toronto, Sundin, to win the game.
Yes! He did it! Matt Sundin drives the dagger into the heart of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
I'll take the weight on it. It was certainly nice, and the respect from the crowd during the whole game was... very nice.
First penalty done. Goal! Sundin! It was Tucker dropping it. Sundin shooting it. Goals! And Sundin is up there. Two goals on the night. Right back! Sundin wins the game with 500 in this terrific career. The captain of the Maple Leafs has this crowd going. That's Sundin, a hat trick and number 500.
At the 2006 Olympic Games, Sundin captained Sweden to a thrilling 3-2 win over Finland, assisting in the winning goal, capturing the country's second Olympic gold medal in hockey.